This is it. We need to get the power up and running and reformulate the machines for the inoculation. Fire everything up and try not to get killed. Coca-Cola scientists were trying chemical substitutions to make new flavors. That's how we're gonna trick it into making the inoculation. We just need to figure out how to make soda ingredients to produce human antibodies. That's added your blood sample as an ingredient. I guess that technically makes you Nuka-Cola's newest flavor. Actually, maybe I don't think about that too much. Reminds me of the equipment back at the Vault Tech Ag Center. Let me know if you want me to take over. That's it! Now we just need to restart the reactor. Then we can manufacture the formula. I jump-starting them, but the reactors are completely shot. Bad power couplings. Well, that was... I'm sorry. I just can't help but wonder what it was like to actually work here. I mean, can you believe this? This is it. While you're handing those out, I'll start organizing things here and get a plan in place to get more to whomever needs them. Meet me back in Sutton when you're done.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
We're ready to hand out the inoculation as soon as it's here. What's this? Nuka-Cola? Nice looking label, I guess. What gives? Well, I guess I should be impressed if you went to all the trouble of making it easy to take. Still don't know what to think of you, Vault Dweller. But, well, saving us from your plague is a good start. You watch out for you and yours out there.
survive, you do what you gotta do.
Couldn't be.
Appalachia belongs to... You taking your sweet time with that inoculation? This is the inoculation you promised? Bottles of Nuka? You best start talking, 7-6.
I got my own problems to worry about.
Ain't that a line? All right. If you're serious, then I'm down. I'll make sure it gets distributed. Looks like you're off the hook, 7-6. See you around.
Ah! Never should have thrown in with that guy in the first place.
Still can't believe they're all dead. David, Margie, Freddy. None of those groups survived.
That doesn't surprise me as much as the others. I mean, the responders. The Brotherhood of Steel? Even the damn Free States.
Damn, I forgot all about the Brotherhood. You'd think if anyone could finish off the Scorched, it'd be them.
Stupid man.
Now we're
always
back.
Speaking
Everyone
in
we knew in the area is dead, and the Scorched are still here.
You've delivered the inoculation? What a relief, huh? We'll get shipments up and running in case that first batch wasn't enough. Look, I know you're doing more than your fair share of the work. Don't think I didn't notice. Thank you. Now that one crisis is over, it's time we start working on that mystery in the mountains. Have you heard the latest? A few other people from 76 made the trek into the mountains to find this treasure we keep hearing about. It's a vault. Vault 79. Sealed tight, with no obvious way in. The rumor mill about what's inside is running wild. We don't have a way in, but I think I have a plan to at least find out what's inside. Every student who graduates Vault-Tec University has a story about the restricted wing, where all the higher-ups would have their meetings. And not just stuffy professors and their Mr. Handy assistants. I mean sit-downs with government officials, the military. Right. Anyway, I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Hey. Good to see you again. I just can't shake these nightmares. Cody in space, Red. Just... why? Okay. I've gotta admit, I was kind of hoping you'd find my unstoppables. Those official USSA beacons usually have enough power for a year at max. Someone has been tending to it. Roger.
can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
This is a mobile campsite, then. Fascinating. Definitely useful. Can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Hello. Here to drain more of my supplies? I'm the quartermaster at this little outpost of ours. That means I manage what supplies we have. I count them. A lot. Just to make sure we're still out of gauze and didn't magically manifest more while I wasn't looking. I wanted to be a doctor, but being a doctor is hard when you have a fear of blood. And needles. And a failure. Okay, then. You know what's always in stock? The radiated drinking water.